We can first pump out a liter of oil to see if the amount of oil is accurate. If there is too much oil, we need to adjust the nut on the flow meter to reduce the oil output. Move one grid clockwise, the flow will decrease by 1/1000th. If necessary, reduce by 0.5/1000th. Pull out the pin from the upper pin hole, turn it half a grid clockwise, and insert it into the lower pin hole. After inserting the pin, insert the wire to prevent it from slipping out.